We spoke to Mr. Shanta Kumar, who submitted these recommendations. He headed a committee. The Prime Minister asked him to for farm reforms. I'm sure you're aware of this. This new reform, its basis is the Shanta Kumar recommendation, and I guess that's where the fear comes from, because his recommendation suggested that you might as well do away with the MSP regime and also the government procurement. Do you think that's where the fear is coming from?
The fear is coming from experience. Okay, let's just take the chronology in 20, 30 seconds, Sanket. Let's take the chronology of this government, of this political process and MSP. In 2014, before being elected to power, and maybe because of this being elected to power, the Bharatiya Janata Party promised within 12 months of coming to power, we will implement the Swaminathan Commission's recommendation for MSP, which is C2 plus 50%. What did they do within those first 12 months? They filed an affidavit within those first 12 months saying, this is not feasible, it's not desirable, it will distort market prices. That is 2015. 2016, the then agriculture minister, Mr. Radha Mohan Singh, says, hey, we never made any such promise. 2017, the agriculture minister and other ministers of the BJP government tell us, what Swaminathan? Why don't you look at Madhya Pradesh, where the model of our Shivraj Singh Chauhan ji has gone way beyond Swaminathan? And it's a small matter that this was around the time that I think five farmers were shot in Mandsaur, shot dead. 2018 and 19. Please read the budget speech of Mr. Arun Jaitley. I'll save your viewers the time by telling you, especially that second speech, paragraphs 13 and 14, where he says, paragraphs 13 and 14 of the minister's speech on the finance bill, where he says, we have already implemented the Swaminathan Commission. We have already implemented it in the Rabi crop, and we are fully ready to implement it in the Kharif as well. So 2014, we will implement. 2015, we cannot implement. 2016, we never made a promise. 2017, we will follow the MP model. 2018 and 19, we have already implemented. And in 2020, the Agriculture Minister Narendra Tomar says in Parliament that in all that melee, we are the only people who have respected, the only party that has respected the Swaminathan Commission's recommendations. Now, why would people not be fearful of the things that are happening when they have this experience behind them?